Hazel Pietro said, "Cool that you finally got it after never getting it so many times, XD."
Yeah, in that sense it was cool. But it was not cool in the sense that I picked up a silver coin, thanks to
Hazel Pietro said.
Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Oh, this is too exciting. Go!
Avoiding all the coins in Welcome to Africa is like one of the biggest challenges of the 21st century. Not gonna lie. Of the coin.
My ball.
Kick the bonus balloon.
No, no, no. Okay, thank God. I thought it was actually gonna hit it somehow. That can sometimes happen. In certain runs, I would be very lucky, but in this one, I would be very unlucky.
Alex, Alex, you must save my run, and they are worth their weight in rough. If you save all my runs, I might get some serious sound. Okay, what? Anyone? Are you ready? What about them? Go!
I hope I don't forget to split this time.
Show you the secret diamond book. The reward for out swimming. Uh-oh.
Nice. First
Very
try.
Very good busting. I can guarantee that boulder did not see it coming. Hey, Gloria, follow me. Over. Now swim with me this time.
Pam 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 pam.
Impressive form, not as impressive as I can have, but because I swim with me.
Time to beat Madagascar.
Everyone, go with me this way.
I thought I was gonna slip onto the coin. That would have been really lame. Doesn't let me even steal it. Oh my god. Oh no. Fucking hell, how does he always steal it from me and I can't steal it? Give me the ball. Madagascar is done. Okay, time to prepare to launch. Sheesh.
All right, mailman. Here we go.
I think this is one of the most boring bars.
Knock those moles into next week before they escape with the pod.
For sure. There's nothing you need to avoid there except for the suitcase moving, where you have to avoid some coins, but other than that, it's just boring. Same old, same old.
Now, this batch of moles are not going to respond to your head.
Well, I guess I'm happy that this minigame doesn't have coins, because otherwise it would make it a lot harder for this. Come on, get out of here. Alright, I'll take that. Momentum in this game works kind of weirdly. Like, if you start walking out of nowhere, it actually takes you a while to get the momentum, which I guess is normal. But in some games, you can just instantly get the momentum. I usually like that more, because then you won't have the situation where you accidentally completely miss the, or like you are too short to make the jump and then you collect the coin.
Round one.
Fuck, I suck at explaining this, but yeah.
Round two. It's a little different, Steve.
Okay, no. No. Unbelievably lucky. Man. Wow, I overshot it somehow. This is actually one that's like pretty hard to overshoot. So.
Round three! Oh, you better watch out for round three!
My RNG is terrible, I ain't gonna lie. One, two, five, six. Prepare to launch, done. No, why did that not work? Again didn't work. What the fuck is going on? This trick is so weird. What am I doing wrong, man? Okay, nice. That was a weird way of getting it. I've never gotten it like that.
Hazel Pietro. Sir. LMFAO.
Oh, I think you would really enjoy.
Oh, no. Oh my god. I guess the time doesn't really matter that much right now. I just am trying to get one where I don't get any coins, but yeah. CDC.
Uh-huh, that's right.
Yeah.
That is it, Mr. Alex. Enough to be proud of.
Nice and musical wall.
Going to tie it into a big, fat, incredible knot. The rope didn't respond with excitement, but do it anyway.
See that? See that knot? Just try and untie. You can't. You know why? I tied it.
Asba. Okay.
Naaman will never have a.
Next up is Naaman. With their classic move, head bash. Misses 99% of the time for some reason.
You know, this isn't as painful as I imagined a thousand times before I started. I suppose I should warn you not to try this at home. Well, unless you're a giraffe with a head back.
I don't think time there would change. Fuck.
Yeah.
With the coin counter. Or maybe with the coin counter it would, but not the actual game's in-game coin
counter. That is how you shoot Mort.
So close, man.
Whee!
so close again. Fuck.
No!
I might be playing it too safe, but like, I really don't want to. Such a lame way to like lose the round. Oh my god, so close, man. Look out. It would have worked if I put more power in there. Oh my god. No. Completely dumb, man. This target is so hard to hit, man. Fucking finally, dude. That took so long. Dude, it's actually so much harder than you might think to not hit the middle.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, man. That was intense. I don't care about the time though. All that matters is that I get 10 points. I really want to get 10 points. Okay, I really hope I don't collect this coin. This coin is really annoying. Huh? Yes, let's go. It's always like, seems so close. No, no, no. I almost took the coin by accident as well, I think. Okay, maybe not almost, but it wasn't that far away. I was robbed, man.
Just throw those durians at those pitcher guys, Melvin, and try to think
of
thoughts.
Hazel Pietro. Sir. Scam PT3.
That was a scam for sure. Scam point 3. I always play it safe here, even though technically I could do it without going here. But I just want to play it safe, you know? Oh shit, it respawned me here, that's nice. That's a good respawn point to get there. Come on, please. Get through already. Dude, it's like impossible sometimes. Someone help me, please. It's impossible. Dude, how long can it take? Song and peace. Dude, how long can it take? Why am I not going through? Someone explain to me, please. Like, what's going on? Did they patch this or what? What happened? Whoa! Okay, I did get through, but now I fell down. Very nice. All that time for nothing. Well, I guess the time doesn't really matter that much. I just don't want to get a coin. That's more important right now. It's just annoying. Now I have to do all of this again. Well, all of this isn't really that much. Still, at least I didn't collect the coin. That's whoa, first try, let's go. Or I don't know if it was first try, but it was goddamn seemed like first try. I thought I was gonna hit that there. That was so close. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm gonna take it really slow here and hopefully that means I can get it. Yes, let's go. Nice one.
Hazel Pietro.
For the first time, Welcome to Africa has been beaten with no coins. I believe. Unless someone else has done it already. But why would someone else have done it? This wasn't even a category before. Self-imposed challenge, I guess. Maybe some of them did do that. I don't know. Have you ever tried doing this without coins? Fuck yeah, let's go, let's go. Bog moment. I don't even care about the time, man. I'm happy. Now I just need to not fuck up the rest of this. Ugh. Which is easier said than done.
Hazel Pietro. Sir, I'll probably do some runs TMRW. This looks very fun.
Yeah, it actually is really fun. I really like it.
Hazel Pietro.
But kind of infuriating as
but
well.
But as I said, I unfortunately can't stream it.
Because it's so easy to accidentally grab a coin, you know? Especially in the Crocs fight. That shit is so scary. I think the Crocs fight is the second scariest part of the run. For sure. What? How did that miss? I didn't get the coin.
Hazel Pietro.
That coin is actually so scary.
Antonio Nimoy Mananin and I. No, it's him, Antonio.
I love how for this category the old PC route is faster. Or like at least gets you less coins. This was the any percent route at some point, right? I think so. Maybe. I don't know.
So the
Hazel Pietro. Sir. It was similar but can't remember correct.
Yeah. True, I can't remember that either. Exit to map. Okay, nice. Okay, Monkey Cave. Or Monkey Cliffs, I mean. Monkey Cave.
We will stay here all day.
New map has
right.
been found.
If you
Monkey Cave.
Right.
Or Minecraft. I think Minecraft is a better name. This time I will not go for the monkey glitch there. Because it's so risky, like what the fuck. No, I forgot to do this one. No, so close. Okay, nice, got it. I'm not gonna risk it anymore. I'm gonna take it as risk-free as I possibly could. You know? Nice. What? Now I got it without even moving the camera.
Hazel Pietro. Sir. LMFAO.
Okay, nice. Okay, now actually comes a pretty hard section, because I find it pretty hard to avoid this one. Okay, actually it's not that hard, guys. Thank God. But if I die here, it will be really bad, because if I die here, I will be respawned inside of the coin. Which is like, very good game design, I know. Let's just spawn you inside of it. Why not? Why not? Oh, you wanna do a challenge where you don't collect coins? Well, fuck you. Fuck it, I can't be asked to exit, I'm just gonna take this rope, so I don't have to look at the load screen. It's really slow. Even though it might be slower.
Unix underscore sub. Sir. To be fair, what tester decided to not collect coins during playtesting?
Okay, that's true.
Sir.
Paul Yan. Yeah, he definitely decided to do that. I think so, yeah. Polion personally tested if it's possible to beat the game coinless, and he was like, let's make it impossible just in case. And then he said, yeah, let's add those coins with the rivets. Awesome stuff.
Hazel Pietro. Sir.
Yeah.
Now just press it.
Why does every place we go seem to have crocodiles, alligators, or tortoises?
Unix underscore sun. Sir, you know Nintendo would actually do that.
Yeah, they would. For sure do that.
Unix underscore sub. Sir. Make sure you can't do a challenge run so you can't blame them for issues that happen when you do it.
Can't we all just get along?
You took out all the ovens. Okay, this does actually make it easier. Like this trap does make it easier. Just every time he hits you back, stop hitting just in case, because you might accidentally hit the crocodile and get it right. Yeah, that makes it pretty consistent. Okay, now I'm gonna have to swim and get the rest of the monkeys there.
All right.
I love watching you go. Please don't teleport me into. Oh my fucking god! I forgot about that glitch.
Hazel Pietro. Sir, LMFAO.
That's the only reason I get the 11 coins. Okay, man. Fuck this shit again, man. Why? Why does it do that? This would have been the perfect 10 run. Why, man? I lost because of a glitch that happened. Like, that's so bad. Oh my fucking god. I'm still gonna continue the run, but
let the pearl.
That is the most bullshit way to run.
Some hands might be good. Use your pepper charge to smash through.
I swear to God, if this is the perfect run and the only reason I get one coin is because that stupid glitch happens, I'm gonna be so mad. I got all the monkeys, right? I should have 35 at the end of this. Okay, I will have enough monkeys, that's good. Okay, now I know that if I'm doing this run, I should not jump out of the water to get that monkey. I should first jump out of the water with Gloria and then collect the monkey. Then I won't get that glitch, maybe. Yeah, I think that's the fix for it. That might help. Dude, man, this run would have been so good. Why am I the unluckiest person? The rest of the coins should be pretty easy to avoid. Just need to look out for the final coin now, which is kind of in the way of the monkey. But as long as you remember not to grab it, you'll be fine.
You
found
the Motomoto, yes?
Time to pull out my cool strat.
So what's up?
Hazel Pietro.
Liam. It is indeed Liam. Liam personally, you know?
Thank you.
Okay, nice. Call complete.
Gotta give you props. But hey, didn't you promise to make me a necklace with those pearls you made me, Shuck?
Didn't move correctly, but okay, that was pretty good section, all things considered.
Don't you love it here?
Yes, it is a challenge.
I felt like I already knew ahead of time that I would collect that coin somehow, and I did. Why am I getting monkey glitch like 20 times in a row though? I've never gotten that bad monkey glitch so many times in a row. I'll just go straight to fix the plane now. As was suggested. Yeah, that does seem faster.
Unix underscore sub. Sir, you forgot a coin.
I didn't forget a coin.
Hazel Pietro.
You can steer this bird using the regular
move. Yes, very funny, Unix. Truly a piece of funny.
Truly a piece of funniness.
Get more monkey-powered lift. See that target, kid?
Dude, I fucking hate that I got that one coin. Otherwise, this would be the perfect run, like 10 points. But now it's 11 points thanks to that shitty glitch that happened. I don't understand why. I am so unlucky.
Perfect! And my opinion is highly respected by me. Alright, you did a decent job.
Only this time we're aiming.
But does that glitch only happen because you jump out of the water and collect it, or would it happen if you came out of the water and took it slowly and then just collected the monkey? Like, it seems risky either way, but should be possible to collect it without getting that.
Hazel,
it happens because Gloria slides into the water while
Gloria slides into the water while you're collecting the monkey.
But does that necessarily have to happen? Like, what if you are holding right the entire time? Would it still happen? There must be a way you can collect that monkey without getting that glitch, right?
Did you know bananas are part of
like with Gloria, I mean.
It's true.
Right?
Would you say that landing looks smooth, very smooth?
Wait, is it only me or does it seem like my pace is pretty much the same as last time? But now I have like 3 less coins.
This next class. All I'm at liberty to say is that you'll need both sets of bananas to make it to this target.
Hazel Pietro. Sir, you need to be very careful, but it's definitely possible.
It's possible, okay, nice.
I like looking down on the little people. It's like I'm flying in a keep enjoying those bananas. They are full of vitamins and fuel. They are tasty, no?
One day, or another.
Almost there.
I was really impressed at this run. I collected no coins in Welcome to Africa. That is one intense section of the game, I must admit.
Okay. This is the big one. Grande Antilada. Master Taka. The Beefy Burrito. You get 10. Let's see if you can
like they put so many coins right next to each other, it's so hard to touch them all. But I am finding a bit more new like setups that make it more consistent. For example, like where there you like, oh shit, I might not have enough bananas to make it. Oh no. Please tell me I can make it. No, I think I can make it still, right?
No down, fruit cup.
Oh my god, I might not make it actually.
Hazel's personal board.
Fuck.
Up to the Mort village in the Mort catacastrophe. Yeah, I'm Mort in my shit. Into the coconut man.
It's fine.
Yeah. Yo. Yeah.
I wasn't concentrating enough.
Out of the Mort in placing rock. Yeah. Yeah, I'm Morden.
Even though you
I used too many bananas.
System, I cannot think of anyone else better.
I didn't pay attention
around.
Enough.
Yes, I know bananas are a tasty treat, but we need them for the fuel.
Hazel Pietro. Sir, do you keep a press all the time?
Yeah, and up until 10. But that time I forgot to let go at them.
Bananas
so.
Don't grow on trees, you know. Oh, well, okay, they do. But not up here in the sky. Where's your
Hazel Pietro. Sir. Oh, okay.
Get the camera. You are all witnesses to what.
See, you get exactly the amount of bananas to do that.
I'm not only speaking of myself, but also of that landing. That was the first. Why do I
start off by dredging all this junk in the first area. Get to work.
The amount of lag in this section is insane.
I think I'm gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
Unix underscore sub.
Just don't lag.
Just don't lag.
Okay. I'll do that. Then.
Okay. I've just been in.
personal Mort. Says. Mort in my cock. Yeah. Up to the Mars planet. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Up to the Mars planet.
Yankee. I'm Mort in my sauce. Into the Mort in super platform. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm Mort in my shit out of the venting table. Yes. Yes, I am. I'm Mort in just for you. Yes. Yes, I am. I'm Mort in just for my Zealand. Unix underscore sub. Said. I never want to hear Mort and cock in Tay same sentence ever.
Mort and cock in the same sentence, yeah. I'm
Hazel's personal Mort. Said. I'm Mort in my Unix out of the wooden chair.
That literally makes no sense.
Hazel's personal Mort. Said. WDYM. Hazel's personal Mort. Said. I'm Mort in my cake into the pizza refrigerator.
Wait, are these the same? No. These are not. I saw this somewhere. Oh, yeah.
Big Paul underscore official. Said. Hey, do you need a Mad 2 beta copy? I have it right for you. Paul Yan is here. One.
Paul Yan is there. No way.
As part of our new deal with monkeys, we need to increase the staff.
You mean Paul Yan? No way. I don't believe it. Dude, this might actually be faster than my last run. How?
Sir.
First order
yes,
of
way.
We take out their
I
HQ.
Am the Paul Yan.
Drop smash the chain of chimps into those huts. Now the tourists want to fix their huts. Don't let them. Stop them from getting logs by smashing their log pile. I see huts now.
Hazel Pietro. Sir.
Mess with the cat.
This run was not that bad. WDYMLOL.
It wasn't that bad until I collected that extra coin. Now it's really bad. What? Oh yeah, I forgot that the A button also shoots in this. So annoying.
I mean in terms of fast. Of course this is gonna be the 103.
Oh yeah, in terms of fastness, yeah. This has been pretty fast.
Every balloon must pay. Yes, Marty, keep up the game.
Paul underscore official.
Paul
yeah. I am here. Here.
Make those balloons
right here.
Wish they were never born! Get ready to boot the durian!
Oh yeah! I'm an A1 bomber buster!
That is the way! Every balloon must pay!
Okay, nice.
Okay.
Looks like we got our job.
out to that person. We got
yeah, this is gonna be sub hour.
Tourists won't let us take care of business.
We'll have to use
sub sub hour arcade.
Big Paul underscore official said, I never thought the Paul was so easily called. My wish will come true. I will play Mad 2 beta copy on my PS5. Big Paul underscore official said,
damn it, on the Wii version, Gloria still gets stuck here. I don't know why she gets stuck here.
FR.
Why does Gloria do that? Can someone explain? Why does she get stuck there?
They're using the catapult to patch up the dam! Stop them!
Take Nana's attack! I beg and let him run!
Big Paul underscore official said, pregnant man.
Thank God you're giving this important message to us. 57-51, not bad.
Hazel Pietro.
GG, baby.
Pietro 26 GG.
Nice. This is some good shit, man.
Now let's evaluate the situation.
I really wish I didn't get that one coin, otherwise this would be the perfect 10 coin run. But, okay, not perfect 10 coin run, but really good 10 coin run. But I got one coin because of the most stupid ass reason in Waterhole. Stop spamming pregnant man, please. Okay, by the way, I will show her my coin count. 11 coins. Otherwise, it would have been 10 coins if I didn't
Hazel
get that
Pietro
bullshit.
Said, one. Why is pregnant man even an emote
BTWL? I don't know why it's an emote. That's a good question. But yeah.